Hey, this is Josh at Lone Star Classics. Today we got a 1970 Oldsmobile 442. This is a real W30. Almost all original except for just modern upgrades like an HEI distributor, aluminum radiator, and vintage air. It does have new exhaust. We do actually have the original manifolds from this car. Absolutely no rust on it anywhere. Super, super clean. Disc brakes, power brakes, power steering, like I'd said, vintage air, red inner fender wells, Ram Air hood, obviously the correct air cleaner to go with the Ram Air hood with the vacuum on it. Power windows work as they should. These are just stickers that can be taken off. Those W30 on the headrest there. You see the vintage air. Super clean and clear, crystal clear gauges that all work. Everything's super clean back here. Those are the battery tender. Not a speck of rust on it. Have the broadcast card, the original broadcast card that's got W30 on it. Matching VIN, of course. Give us a call, Lone Star Classics, LoneStarClassicMotors.com.